Hi friends, now I'm showing how to install easy and faultless share software. So many people don't know about how to install this. Now I'm showing in a simple way. First, open the software that is in. So this is the folder, and I am move on desktop. So this is the software and double click here. So it's asked the run to cancel. I want to run and click run. So it's asked the control manager and click yes. So welcome to the EasyLAN folder share setup feature and next. And I accept the agreement and next. And this is the setup file where you have to install, and this is the and click next. Now next, create desktop and launch again and next. If you want to change, go to back and go to back. I want to change and next and next install. Now the file is installed. So after install this setup wizard, is the LAN folder is desktop icon is available. So if you click finish, it's open. Now launch is LAN folder. If you click here, turn click, it's done to open. Now click finish. I want don't open and finish. Now the file is installed. Now if you want to open this, double click here. Now it's open the easy LAN folder share. So easy LAN folder share. In order to run our software, please log on the computer using administrator, otherwise some operations will be lack of permissions. Now click OK. So this is the program is had been not yet registered. So this is the files to I am easy share. Click here. So this is the instructions and follow and apply. Now if you want to change share mode and click OK. So I want normal share. This affect reset computer. So this way down install a software of a easy LAN share folder. So thanks for watching.